Kids across the galaxy know that wearing the right pajamas can give you superpowers.
I'm Gamatron. My eyes shoot laser beams.
I'm Reactor. I can eat metal.
I'm Battlehawk. I can fly.
Oh, I love that part.
Sir, we have the latest sales figures.
Yeah, what's the bottom line?
Nobody is buying the new Ace Hardlight merchandise. In fact, sales are down across the board except for Fuzzy Lombax ears.
We sell those?
Yes, sir. They're an accessory for the Tiny Tots assault weapons kit.
Well, you've obviously made some sort of idiotic mistake. Report to B-level for disintegration.
Yes, sir.
Wait.
Sir?
On your way there, tell the lab to set up a focus test. Find out why this stuff isn't selling.
I'll get right on that, sir.
Overlooking a massive raritanium mining facility. Each week, challengers navigate their way through the facility with one goal in mind. Destroy it! Dreadzone would like to thank the generous people of Planet Orxon for, donating a new mining facility every week.
Sir, permission to speak freely? This place stinks!
Ratchet, you have a choice of two different paths. I'm afraid each one is equally dangerous.
They're gonna regret that.
Carnage!
Stage 2, our contestant must boost his way up to the second tier and capture 6 control nodes. Node number 2! does neat! Who would have thought the highly toxic drill fuel would leak out the back of the factory, endangering countless lives? I did! Red Zone fans are getting quite a nose full of toxic vapors. Talk about allergies. Better hurry, Team Darkstar. That toxic fuel is causing quite a stink on the other side of that factory.
Ratchet, you will have to enter.
Giddy stuff. Let's get some real enemies in there.
qualified for the Crusader Tournament.
Folks, we've added a special twist to the assault mode. Our contestants will only have access to weapons placed in the battle course. Good luck! Folks.